old Peggy here.
Oh, well, Mihn, I'm surprised to see you here.
I've been donating blood for a long time. I'm what they call a universal donor, type O. I can give blood to anyone. My blood that important.
Well, I am AB negative, the rarest blood of all. Liquid gold!
Mrs. Hill, our records show that you have donated a total of 6 pints of blood. I want you to know that when you've reached 8 pints...
Or 1 gallon.
Yes, or 1 gallon. We will give you a complimentary coffee mug.
A mug? And it would say that I gave blood, right?
Yes. And Mrs. Susanusum phone, you're only 1 pint away from the mug.
Hear that, Peggy Hill? Next time I'll be drinking orange juice from a coffee mug while you're still drinking it from the little itty bitty Peggy Hill paper cup.
Well, hey, Mihn. I just thought you'd like to know that I donated another pint of blood. 7 pints apiece, Mihn, but not for long. I am on a donating streak.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but I'm afraid I'm going to have to send you home. Your blood pressure is way too low.
Oh, darn, no mug for Mihn.
Did you give blood recently?
Yes, but so did she, twice.
See?
You do not have to take it from a vein in my arm. You can take it from one in the back of my leg.
Both of you go home, and I'm not giving you a mug. You can have a cookie.
I do not want a cookie. I want that mug.
Mug.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's save some lives.
Hank, what are you doing?
I know what I'm doing.
Well, it sounds like you know what you're doing, but I am still too lightheaded to really fully comprehend your plan.
Buck's no babysitter. He'll turn Bobby away the minute he sets foot on his doorstep.
All right, I can't handle 1,000 details, Hank. Just give me the broad strokes.
Did Bobby phone home yet?
Where is Bobby?
Well, he's still at Buck's, but believe me, after a couple of hours without his nightlight and humidifier, he'll be begging to come home.
Hey, Mihn.
Down here, Mihn.
Oh, yeah. That's not real. You made that yourself. They wouldn't take any more blood from you.
Well, maybe not in Arlen. Maybe not in McMainerberry. But then there's a little town called Houston. And when that construction crane fell over, they didn't have time to ask questions.
You're lying!
I would not be down here gloating if I were. I think I'll go inside and brew some coffee.
Put your goodie on.
Yep, that's gonna taste sweet.